Good day, hello, and welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey, where Mario is currently freezing in the desert, so let's... Oh, let's roll! Oh. Oh, these are not bad people. Okay. So cold! Everything just froze all of a sudden. Okay. I really like rolling. It's best downhill. All right. Welcome to our shop. What? Oh, so do coins actually have a... Hey. We accept two kinds of coins. Regular coins and purple coins. You can use coins anywhere, but other coins only right here. Hey. Okay, so we can get some new clothes. Run around just your underwear or get a power moon. Well, we can't afford that. I'm not too concerned about that. Let's talk to her. Hey, maybe it's him. Okay, so really fancy stuff. Cool. Not worried about it, but it's good to know. Oh, wait, whoa. Okay, there's some right there. So it was jump, boom. Oh, dang. Yeah. Don't want to break there. Jump. Jump. On, so is. Oh, go to that. Jump. My jumping is high this time. Jump, bum, smack, jump. Ah. Oh. Weird, it's like if you don't get right in the middle here. Do this. And just... Only good in this kingdom. Well, we're gonna grab a few. Get to the top. Where can we plant this? Oh. Look at that. We have a green thumb and everything. It wants to talk. I saw the craziest couple come racing past on their way to the ruins. I figure they're still out that way. Cool. We're on the right track. Roll. Oh, rolling is not as effective. Hey, we got them. I don't know what we can buy at other shops, but we get to that one. Alright, so that's not the way. Back inside. Okay. Alright. Belt tip, ground pound. Alright, this is the place to do it. Is this another place to do it? Oh no, hello. Oh. Huh. Cool. Well, that worked out. What? Oopsie. All right, I thought that was a purple. Oh no, it's jumping. We're going this way, not that way. All right, well, we got the one atop the highest tower. There's that one that was jumping around. We're gonna need, like, I assume we're gonna need a bunch again. Moon shards in the sand. Huh. All right. Oh, hello. Ouchie. Whee! Yeah, that's my bad. All right, so I see what we have to do. I don't lose that many. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh. All right. Game has already gotten too hard for me. Yeah, it's not too hard, but definitely more than I was expecting. I guess having all my super lives. But I fell. At least they don't retract. Oh wait, I could have just stayed on this one, couldn't I? That's ridiculous. I'm jumping too early. We have safely made it. A piece of a moon power. Okay, so with the shades, we know where things are. Purple ones, I don't mind that. There's a piece up there. Have to grab that. We get up. Oh, right there. Autobots. Roll out. Oh no, that was different. I think we can go this way. Okay, that's where the light was. Aww. All right, so we got the moon shards in the sand. Inverted temple. Go down on the inverted pyramid. Oh, okay. Gotta make it to the top of that. Yeah, I get it. How do I stop? Oh, that is it all. Yeah. Things are heating up on the inverted pyramid. They must be trying to seal our legendary binding band. It was almost made it. Nothing to grab at the beginning. All right. I'm already scared. What do we do here? Hit. Wait, can we use them to fly? Whoa. Cool. Wish I'd figured that out sooner. Well. Oh, okay. All right, I'm ready for you. What did I just do there? Hey, you cannot walk on target. That was an does not bode well for the boss. Oh my goodness. All right, nothing to replenish your health. Oh, except for that. Get hit once. Okay, so we beat Green, we beat Mama. Looking for the binding bands, chumps. Too bad, the boss has it now. You guys ain't invited to the wedding. Alright, so... Hello. I'll put it back at her. Avoid macaroni. Oh, and then what we had to do. Dang. We'd have to be faster on that one this time. Oh, and she smacked me with it. Okay. Alright, how far back do we go? Oh, okay, we're right here. Get this. This is doing it from the outside is definitely where we want to get it from. One, two, three. right. The multi-moon. We're gonna flip around? Nope, a hole in the desert. Oh, okay. That Bruto slowed us down a bit, but we're still racking up green power moons. How odd, the inverted pyramid is floating, and it's gotten so much colder. Is that more of that Bowser's doing? I say, he does make trouble, doesn't he? Whee! Whew. Other friend stuck in the ice. Are they here to stop us from trying to... Oh, you know what? Let's go and get that one last. Oh! Now that I have a much better idea of how to get it. Thanks. Thought that would be it. I jump off of this. There we go. Okay, I just had to keep moving forward. All right. Underground temple. Oh, we're still freezing. That to leave? Leave. All right, but that is where we will end this episode. So until next time, take care, be well, and I'll see you then.